Hola chicos y chiquitas, welcome back to Maya's Doll Shop. Today I have a doll for you to share with you, and this is a exclusive Bratz MGA photo booth Chloe from 2016 playset. And this was the doll that only came out in the playset. Do you remember the playset with the photo booth? Do you have it? Do you still use it to take pictures of your Bratz dolls? Let me know in the comments, I would love to know. Okay, chicos and chiquitas, I love this hair color on Chloe. I have been looking at all the colors of the pink and I think it is cotton candy. I thought it was bubblegum at first, but this hair is so pretty and light and it reminds me of cotton candy. You know, when you go to the carnival or fair and you get a big cotton candy, it looks like that. Yes, chicos and chiquitas, super pretty. And this Chloe has little freckles. I don't know if the original Chloe's that came out from MGA from a long time ago, I don't think I know if they have freckles. I don't think Chloe did, but I think it's cute and it matches her eyebrows so pretty. And she has this emoji top. It's neon yellow emoji top with the Bratz lips on it. It's so cute. Look, can you see? Can we focus it? Can we do this? We can do it. Okay, chicos and chiquitas, give me a second. He's trying. But yes, this doll is super cute. And there we go. And I love that they really put the attention into the fabrics of the top. And the pants are like real jean material almost. I mean, they're not I don't know what they are, but it feels like a real sturdy material. Like it's going to last a long time. And I love the zebra print. Is this zebra? I think it is a zebra print pants, and the red detail right here with the thread. I like that stuff. It's so cute. And then we have the big chunky shoes. The chunky shoes. And you know, this line of Bratz dolls came out with the biggest shoes, and they're really heavy compared to the original dolls. They seem like they're super heavy to me. But yes, chicos and chiquitas, like I said, this was the photo booth Bratz Chloe doll. Only came in the set. And it's in Maya's Doll Shop. I did add a pair of earrings because she had no jewelry. And I don't think she came with any jewelry in the set. Do you know if she did? Let me know in the comments if she did. And then I gave her a little bracelet because it matches. And yes, chicos, chiquitas, this is a photo booth Chloe Bratz doll. Now in Maya's Doll Shop. Do you like this line of Bratz doll? Are you excited? I think there's some new Bratz coming out. But I think you can only get them on Amazon. I don't know, but this doll is a Maya's Doll Shop. So if you're looking for this doll only, check the link below, or you can email mayasdollshop@gmail.com, and I ship worldwide. All right, chicos and chiquitas, thank you so much for watching today and liking and subscribing. And if there's some particular doll, like our 80s line of dolls, or like say you want to see something from the 90s, let me know in the comments, because I have a lot of dolls on my store, but I also have a big collection too. So chicos and chiquitas, thank you so much for watching. Gracias por ver mi video. And I will see you tomorrow for more dollies. Say bye, Chloe Photo Booth. Bye, Chloe Photo Booth.